Efforts to bring Ukrainian grain to international markets via the Black Sea have gone into a higher gear as the inspections of the second caravan of ships off Istanbul were concluded on Sunday. A team of representatives of the Joint Coordination Center inspected the three newly arrived ships carrying a total of 58,000 tons of grain. Also on Sunday, four more ships were given the authorization to leave the Ukrainian ports of Chernomorsk and Odessa, announced the Joint Coordination Center, the organization responsible for the whole shipment process. With over 26,000 tons of load, the first grain-laden ships, Razoni, passed through Istanbul's Bosphorus Strait on August 3rd for Lebanon, marking the first export of Ukrainian grain to international markets after Turkey, Russia and Ukraine signed a landmark UN-backed deal on July 22nd. Ukraine has still some 20 million tons of grain waiting in silos, according to Turkish state-run Anadolu Agency. In order to make room for the new harvest and avoid the possibility to grain rotting, the sites have been working to increase the transfer volume to greater levels. Experts are hoping that the soaring food inflation around the globe might lose some of its momentum if the shipments continue successfully.